Here we have a linear function. We're asked to find the inverse. So let's first replace f of x with y. So y equals then negative 3x plus 1. Okay, and then we're going to switch the roles of x and y. Here we would have x then equals negative 3y plus 1. Okay, that y right there is going to be the inverse. So let's go ahead and solve for that, first subtracting 1. X minus 1 equals negative 3y. Okay, and then dividing by negative 3, we have here x minus 1 over negative 3 equals y. Now that's probably not what you're going to see in the back of the book. So let me write this as y equals negative x minus 1 over 3. Here I just move the negative in front of the fraction bar. Okay, and then for one more step, you might see this negative distributed. So you might see in the back negative x plus 1 over 3. Okay, and then the last step of my process here is to replace y with the notation for inverse functions. Okay, so for y, I'm going to replace that with the notation f inverse of x equals negative x plus 1 over 3.